trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Yeah, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. Yeah. Her lips, I could kiss them all day if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know, you know, you know, I'd never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say, when I see your
face. 我给完了 speech 哦，我就会 ask a question，OK？那 question 呢，给我去讲啊，你谁有见过？其实，然后那个就是 Q
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day.
This is mom.
I'm going to
现在呢，我就把我们过去十年的点点滴滴都记载在这里面。我们的故事呢，下面的我第一个话题，你要成为第一个组长。从呢，我记得16岁，我们国外毕业过后，我在电话中跟你表白。后来你跟我说，那时候喝汁水的差异很大。但是呢，就是如果这样，我们一定要傻傻的开始。然后呢，过后呢，到你我18岁生日那一天呢，跟你去约跑掉。你第一天上到大学，我就陪你扫地抹地，跟你爸爸妈妈一起扫地抹地。然后呢，后来到我出国读书，我们远距离拍拖也不简单。后来呢，到我回到来这里，我开始开工了。然后呢，拿到第一份薪水，还记得这个星期四，我就驾车，工作完了驾车就飞去看找你去 V6 吃晚餐。然后到你 5th year 考试的时候，每天哭哭啼啼，但是最后还是毕业成为大医生。到现在呢，我就到了新加坡，做你的 roommate， 你做我的包租婆。其实这10年来真的很不简单，有些朋友呢觉得我们超稳定，有些朋友也觉得我们很难持续那么久。其实两边都不完全错，我们过了彼此最开始最伤心的日子，有笑也有哭。当然笑的开心的日子比不开心的日子多很多，所以我在这里了。徐思怡，我呢陪你逛街 shopping， 跟你讲这件美不美，你在里面肥不肥。然后呢，也陪你 diet， 吃菜游泳啊，吃虾虾的这样。我们一起旅游，一起冒险，一起吃好料，也一起从一对16岁的小恋人长大了。我因为你成为了更好的人，变成了这边的我。其实，我在我们全部最好的朋友跟家人的见证下，答应你，我会继续的这样爱你，我会照顾你一生一世，我会带你环游世界，让你成为全世界最幸福的女人。我爱你，徐思怡，我真的很爱你。Will you marry me？
Thank you.
The dawn is breaking. 可以了，成功了。 Family 多一个人讲。 You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you.
Yeah.
我开始用我开始用Instagram，然后如果讲他们没有Instagram，我太low背书背了，最少五分钟你讲，30秒你就在这了，就你听我问了，就你听我都。Hello，我是三三三，Hello。OK。来自地方，我的高级公司。要给你做主啊，要。
哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈
不要这样讲了。
你们一想你是谁呗？幸福快乐。
不管是在困苦的时候，或者是在什么的时候，都要想照顾。
带个仔了，
带个仔咯，只要你们永远幸福快乐。
祝你们白头偕老。
今天是2015恭祝绝外跟子瑜 Happy Forever， 永远幸福哦。恭喜绝外跟子瑜永浴爱河，拜拜。
主任是说是很多个月，我为了给你求婚就写这本书，但是对我还是没有用到。你觉得写了你这本书，给你读了很久，你就找我在哪里？所以就基本没有用到。不过里面就有我们的回忆，写了我们的故事，希望你喜欢。
Do you marry me?